I think, first of all, I think it's a great moment to be in the animation space. No Indian character has celebrated 10 years as a brand, as a popular character, and so many more. And I'm more greatly honored that Mr. KTR Garu is here. And I'm totally touched he's here. We look up to you, sir. Our company was excited when they heard you are coming. You are an inspiration, not just to us, to our entire animation industry, as well as the entire state. We are looking forward to great leadership from you. And can I have my presentation, please? Okay, so I'm going to briefly talk about 10 facts of Chhota Bheem, very briefly. So today, Bheem is an unforgettable brand, and we all know that. It's a household name. Every household in India, whether you are in Kerala or Kanyakumari, Andhra, Telangana, Maharashtra, Northeast or West, or including the Indian subcontinent countries other neighboring us, everywhere it is equally popular. Hence, it has become a household name today. It has got a 360-degree brand presence, be it television, merchandise, store, and so many more. It's a winner of numerous awards. I mean, we just started our journey. I mean, we barely scratched the surface of what we can achieve with Chhota Bheem. The best thing is that kids relate to this show, and we are the kids, whether it's urban, rural, whether they are rich, poor, they all relate to this character. Born, the second great point, the most important one, is that it's Bheem has been born in India and born very much here in Hyderabad, which we all should be proud about. Bheem, exactly 10 years ago, on 6 April 2008, went on Pogo channel, went on air on Pogo channel, and from that day, our life, my life, Ringgold's life has turned upside down, and there's been no looking back for us as a company. And not just us, Bheem has also been a game changer for the Indian animation industry. It has created a domestic market which never existed prior to Chhota Bheem. Bheem is directly or indirectly creating more jobs, not just in the animation space, but also in the retail, toys, merchandise licensing space. And more importantly, Bheem has got its exclusive soft toy factory right here in Hyderabad, about 45 minutes from here. When we were doing that, we were pretty much got tired of importing content from China, you know, and we never found Bheem cute and adorable. We were getting stuff, we felt they didn't treat our Bheem the way we want it to be treated. So we said, hey, why don't we do it on our own? And we did that. We are employing over 200 people just to run the soft toy factory. More importantly, we are thinking global now. And this has been, Bheem, it's just not Bheem. So much, it has been so much very important for a company, because so many other shows were born out of Bheem, from Mighty Raju, Arjun, Super Bheem now, and very soon going to be Mighty Little Bheem as well. So all these shows are just born out of one single great IP, Chhota Bheem, and so far we've produced over 500 episodes based on these characters and 277 of their own, of Chhota Bheem alone. And so far we also created 3 theatricals of Chhota Bheem alone, and one more on the verge, which I'm going to play the trailer a little later. And it is the great, I believe the future is going to be extremely bright for us. But prior to Bheem being what it is today, so like I said, 10 years ago we went on air. But prior to that, the journey started back in 2003. It almost took us 4 years to actually sell the show, and one more year to produce the show. So what you saw in the first clip was how Bheem evolved, the first pilot, second pilot. We faced a lot of rejection. So when we started in 2003, there was only 2 or 3 kids channels. That was Cartoon Network and Disney and probably Nickelodeon. But today, in 2018, there are more than 18 kids channels, and this industry is all set to go. What is important for us all to understand that we are, as a company, not looking at 30 million kids in Europe or 40 million kids in US. We are looking at 350 million kids who are present in India. First, I believe it's our duty to take care of, entertain our kids, our generation. Not just looking at India, if you go beyond India, there are 850 million kids in Asia alone. Today, Netflix, Amazon, all the VOD platforms are looking at Asia because they understand this. Due to the poor reach of television in Southeast Asia and other countries like that, we will have a great opportunity when we make content and put it on Netflix or Amazon or these kind of things. So that is going to be the future. So the future for animation looks very bright, and we're going to continue making great stuff. So Super Bean, we've signed till 2020, and 2D version is also happening. So I mentioned in my first slide about 360 degree presence. So it's just not what is present on TV alone. So there is a licensing business. We had to start a company called as Wingoat Licensing and Merchandising just to take care of the business of Chota Bheem. And we see a huge potential in the future. We started with having our own merchandise division. We had 2,000 square feet area. We thought that would be enough for the next 5 years. But within 6 months, we had to hire a 20,000 square feet go down. And then now today, over 100,000 square feet, we have our goods being stored across India, about in that region. So you can imagine what started as a small idea, what it is today. So today, it's India's number one licensed property. We have more than 150 licensing partners, and I'm talking about really good ones, not just any brand. We have been winning since the time we started licensing. We've been winning the Licensor of the Year award for the last 6 years in a row. So Lima gives that award away, and that is an international. And we are also probably the only Indian brand which is in the top 150 global, among the top 150 global licensors. So before we could do licensing, we had to convince the people that, you know, Chota Bheem products would work. And we had to, like I mentioned to you earlier, we started on own. So this is first Indian brand to actually have its own exclusive branded merchandise. And we have about over 100 products and 4,000 SKUs based on Chota Bheem and Friends characters. And today we also have about 15 exclusive retail stores selling our products, including the one at Mumbai Airport. In terms of viewership, this is just a snapshot of what is the big, the TV is of course the biggest, followed by OTT. OTT is a over-the-top platform such as Netflix, Voot, Amazon, these kind of things. Besides these two, we have presence on web, like YouTube, games, apps, and comics. On Pogo, the moment it went on air, it was the number one show. Even after 10 years,